Are you afraid of change? What about extinction? I'm Kenny Chapman, the Blue Collar Coach, and I'm vacationing in the Galapagos Islands this week. And there's all kinds of different things about evolution and the species, all the different things going on. I'm not here to talk to you about that, but I am here to talk to you about your mindset with your business and how you feel about change and how you think about different things. Because here's what I know. If you're not willing to change, if you're not willing to evolve in this rapidly changing business environment, you will become extinct. 15% of contractors go out of business every year. Why? Because I resist a cell phone. I don't want to go mobile. I don't want to hire millennials. I look at all these different things rather than looking, how can I adapt? How can I become different in the setting that I'm at, just like so many species have done here around these amazing Galapagos Islands. Think about your business. Think about when different change hits you, how do you respond? Do you resist it, or you just say, how can we adapt, adopt, and apply a new method? Think about that. Until we talk, have a better than fantastic day.